Luyanda, what was your first big savings goal and how did you reach that goal?
So I've always been a big saver. I think because it comes from the fact that I used to read a lot. And before I even started making money, I'd read so many financial books. So I think the first time I saved was for the apartment. But every single year, I always make sure that I do have some sort of savings. And this year, they go towards the wedding.